Dear beloved, greetings to you all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let us pray for our children's prosperity and fruitfulness. Let us not stop vainly praying for our children. Let us pray for every children whom we know. They should be blessed with fruitfulness and prosperity. Let us pray. Lord, let my children have peace, joy, good health, wealth in abundance, prosperity, good wisdom, knowledge and sound mind, in Jesus' name. Lord, every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and comes down from the Father of lights to my children in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children of your fruits be like a tree planted by the streams of water that yields its fruit in its season and its leaf does not wither in Jesus' name. Lord, my children of your blessing are righteous. They shall flourish like a palm tree and grow like a cedar in Lebanon in Jesus' name. Lord, you prune my children in every walk of their life to bear more fruits in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children whom you have given be as plants grown up in their youth in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children whom you have given be restorer of life and nourisher of old age in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children be redeemed from all evil by the angels and let them grow into a multitude in the midst of the earth in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children whom you have given be fruitful bough by a well and their branches run over the wall in Jesus' name. Lord, you give my children every place where they set their foot as you promised Moses in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children give justice and does righteousness at all times because you said, blessed are those who keep justice and does righteousness at all times in Jesus' name. Lord, my children are blessed. They are undefiled in the way. They walk in the law of the Lord in Jesus' name. Lord, let your mercies cover my children of your blessing and your salvation according to your word in Jesus' name. Lord, your testimonies my children have taken as a heritage forever, for they are rejoicing of their heart in Jesus' name. Lord, my children whom you have given are like arrows in the hand of a warrior, so they are in their youth in Jesus' name. Lord, when my children eat the labor of their hands, they shall be happy and it shall be well with them in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children's barns be full, supplying all kinds of produce in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children's sheep bring forth thousands and ten thousands in their fields in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children of your blessing honor you with their possessions and with the first fruits of all their increase in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children's barns be filled with plenty and their vats will be bursting with wine in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children of your blessing keep their heart with all vigilance. Far from it flow the springs of life in Jesus' name. Lord, you cause my children of your fruits to flourish more and more in Jesus' name. Lord, as you said, I will pour water on who is thirsty and floods upon the dry ground. So shall my children in Jesus' name. Lord, you pour out your spirit and blessings upon my children and their descendants in Jesus' name. Lord, my children of your blessing will spring forth among the grass in a meadow by the flowing streams in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children be like a watered garden and like a spring of water whose waters do not fail in Jesus' name. Lord, as you promised, let my children be righteous. They shall inherit the land forever and your name be glorified in Jesus' name. Lord, as you are with my children, they shall not labor in vain, nor bring forth troubles in Jesus' name. Lord, my children of your blessing shall eat in plenty and be satisfied, and they will praise your name in Jesus' name. Lord, you prune my children, whom you have given in every walk of their life to bear more fruit in Jesus' name. Lord, let the mountains bear prosperity and the hills in righteousness for my children in Jesus' name. Lord, may the gold of Sheba be given to my children, whom you have given in the name of Jesus. Lord, let the abundance of grain in the land on the tops of the mountains wave into my children's land and be fruitful in Jesus' name. Lord, you will make peace in my children's borders and fill them with the finest wheat in Jesus' name. Lord my God, give my children the dew of heaven, the fatness of the earth, and plenty of grain and wine in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children commit their work to you, and their plans will be established in Jesus' name. Lord my God, as you promised, you shall supply every need of my children according to your riches and glory in Jesus' name. Lord, bless my children's bread and water in Jesus' name. Lord, how abundant is your goodness, which you have stored up for those who fear you and work for those who take refuge in you. In the sight of the children of mankind, so let my children be fearful and receive your blessings in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children faithfully obey your voice and being careful to do all your commandments, then you will set them above all the nations of the earth in Jesus' name. Lord my God, as you promised, you shall bless my children and they shall lend to many nations, but they shall not borrow and they shall rule over many nations in Jesus' name. God, you shall make all grace abound to my children so that having all sufficiency in all things at all times, my children may abound in every good work in Jesus' name. Lord, your blessings make my children rich and you will never add sorrow with it in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children of your blessing always glorify you for their prosperity and fruitfulness in Jesus' name. Lord my God, as you declared, let my children return to your fortress of hope and you will restore double to them in Jesus' name. Lord, let my children's descendants shall be known among the Gentiles and their offspring among the people. And all those who see them shall acknowledge them that they are the prosperity whom the Lord has blessed in Jesus' name. Lord, my children whom you have given find favor in the sight of yours and you shall know them by name in Jesus' name. Lord, you will plant my children in their land, which you have promised to them, and they will never be uprooted from that land in Jesus' name. Lord, my God, as you promised, increase my children 1,000 times more numerous than they are now, and bless them richly in Jesus' name. May God bless the children with prosperity and fruitfulness to glorify his mighty name. Amen.